destruction of the Septuagint was a tragic accident.
Indeed. Oh, I love the lighting on him, though. True. Well, they can only be making money off of trade, right? That's the only way I can think of, because like, there's not too many things that you can be doing in medieval times that earns you an economy. You look a lot better brooding than I do.
You make me feel like I'm failing at brooding over there. A prisoner on this island. There you're a prisoner on this island. You're free to walk the castle, beaches, to go wherever you want, except to my ship. We took my ship. I wouldn't say we took your ship. I'm not playing word games with you.
I'm not playing word games.
With you. Why don't you figure out what to do about my missing fleet and murdered allies? And I'll figure out what to do about your walking dead men. It's hard for me to fathom, it really is. If someone told me about the White Walkers and the Night King,
I'd probably not believe them. Yeah.
I do, actually. I didn't before. Grumpkins and Snarks, you called them. Do you remember? You said it was all nonsense. It was nonsense. Everybody knew it. Then Mormont saw them. You saw them. And I trust the eyes of an honest man more than I trust everybody knows. How do I convince
good question. I know it's a good question. I'm looking for an answer.
White Walkers, Night King, Army of the Dead. It's almost a relief to try to comfort a familiar monster like my sister. I need to help prepare my people for what's coming. I can't help them from here. I'd like to leave. Seems unlikely that you became king of the north by giving up that easily.
True.
Everyone told me to learn from my father's mistakes. Don't go south. Don't answer a summons from the mad king's daughter, a foreign invader. Here I am. Northern children are not their fathers. Luckily for all of us.
Oh, okay, I got that. I was close to that, but yeah.
Daenerys could have sailed to Westeros long ago, but she didn't. Instead, she stayed where she was and saved many people from horrible things. Some of whom are on this island with us right now. While you're our guest here, you might consider asking them what they think of the Mad King's daughter. She protects people from monsters, just as you do. That's why she came here. Not about to head north to fight an enemy she's never seen, or the word of a man she doesn't know. After a single meeting, it's not a reasonable thing to ask.
Fair. You gotta concede to that, man. I love the water.
So do you have anything reasonable to ask?
Why? Either.
The reason I believe Jon Snow is because he's here. All of the surprises I've been told are not I told him this time. He's here anyway. Let him mind the dragon wings. If he's wrong, it's worthless. You didn't even know it was here.
You didn't even know it was here, okay. No, he really did take a knife to the heart. Well, that's not scary at all. Recon, yeah, sorry. I'm bad with names. I'm super bad with names, man. Once I get the glass of chow and then, yeah, you know.
I will allow you to mine the dragon glass and forge weapons from it. Any resources or men you need, I will provide for you.
So you believe me then about the Night King and the Army of the Dead?
Not really, but you know.
You better get to work, Jon Snow.
Hmm.
certain.
For the current occupants of the castle, it's enough food for a year. Perhaps more.
What's the longest winter in the past 100 years?
I'm not entirely certain. I'll check Peter Lewin's records. He kept a copy of every raven's scroll.
You're telling me we don't have enough food? Especially not if the armies of the North come back to defend Winterfell.
No, my lady, most likely not.
Prepare for that eventuality. Whatever direction the threat comes from, this is the best place to be. We need to start building up our grain stores with regular shipments from every keep in the north. If we don't use it by winter's end, we'll give it back to them. But if the entire north has to flee to Winterfell, they won't have enough time to bring wagon loads of grain for them.
Very wise, my lady.
Mr. Walker, can I see to it? Are they covering those breastplates in them?
No, my lady.
Shouldn't they be? Real compound.
They should indeed. Pardon me, my lord. Do that. Fasten their leather on it.
Command suits you.
A little bit.
The northerners are all facing north, worried about the threat from beyond the wall.
So they should be.
I know Cersei better than anyone here. If you turn your back on
them. You don't know Cersei better than anyone here.
Actually, he does.
The woman who murdered my mother, father, and brother. Thank you for your wise
counsel. And you also, but you know.
Either the dead will defeat the living, in which case.
It is the most likely outcome. Yeah.
Or life will win out. Not then. Don't fight the north. South. Fight every battle, everywhere, always.
I love the score, man.
Everything that happens will be something that you've seen before.
His acting, man. On point.
The gate.
Ah, I love it. I love this guy. Is it Arya? Run. There's Sansa. Ah. Yeah, I guess he doesn't have emotions anymore because he can see the future. He's not here. Sorry. I see everything. Oh, that will ever happen, right? Oh, I love that tree. Love this tree. Well, there's, yeah, it's a reincarnation, essentially. Just gonna have a little snack here. Just one.
Thank you.
very curious.
Is it a bird? I think she no longer appears to be active. I'm almost forgiven for thinking that the entire layer of the skin was depleted. The lying region treated with some sort of argument.
He knew. Shake with the hand, yeah. Yay. Read the book and followed the instructions to the T. That's life for you, bro.
We need to find your Greyjoy's fleet and sink it.
The base has already destroyed a good portion of our fleet. Send our remaining ships after him.
I'm not talking about sending our ships after him.
You have to carry yourself. Your own ships could be anywhere. The base. You're flying around the open seas alone. For who knows how
many. I wouldn't be alone. I would have Drogon, Viserion, and Rhaegar. What can anyone do to them?
I'd still do something to you.
It only takes one arrow.
It's too great a risk. Too important.
What about Casterly Rock?
The outsider would be this.
What will they face?
A difficult situation. They know we're coming.
Yes. Cersei believes my sole purpose in life is to destroy House Lannister. She will be ready.
Cersei believes.
The Lannister army is still the army my father built. Well trained and well provisioned. 10,000 men at least. They will see us coming. They will be ready.
They will be ready. I love the helmets though. Like, okay, it looks like, you know, Zed, Lord Zed, but.
The gates of Casterly Rock are impregnable. The fight up the walls will be hard. We will be at a disadvantage.
Oh! So
he built a website from near ruin. He built our army, he built Casterly Rock as we know it. But he didn't build the sewers. That was beneath him. So he gave the job to the lowest person who could find. Me.
I love his narration. Give me 10 good men and I'll impregnate the bitch. Well played, Tyrion. Well played, man.
They will face the bulk of the Lannister forces. They will be outnumbered. They will have less armor and fewer weapons. But my sister's armies fight for her out of fear. The Unsullied will be fighting for something greater. They will be fighting for freedom and the person who gave it to them. They will be fighting for you.
Mm.
That is why they will triumph.
Nice. Victory.